can't wait for this, because this has been fun this morning.
That's right. Mm-hmm. Now, we've already learned how to make two yummy champagne cocktails. Now we're learning how to make a mocktail. Ah. And for those of you who have never heard the word mocktail, a mocktail is a non-alcoholic drink. And our resident bartender this morning is Amy Fujiwara, and you can find her at Duke's Waikiki, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so tell me about this drink.
Okay, so this drink is nice. It's very light. It's got some fruit, some herbs, a little strawberry, some lemonade. Very good for a non-drinker.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What we're going to do is put a lemon and lime in here, and then we'll do a little muddle. Do you want to do some muddling today?
Sure. Yeah. I've never muddled before.
I'm sorry. So
you gotta love the word, too, to muddle.
To
I love
muddle.
That muddling.
Am I doing
oh, that's
it right?
So cool. Ooh, Trini's got the style.
Okay, that's good.
Though.
Now
okay.
We're add a little fresh basil.
Okay.
Give that a little muddle.
Okay.
Sorry, she's getting all the...
No, 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 she's
buy
fun,
one
but,
of these muddling oh, things.
But,
everywhere.
Again,
everywhere.
I wish people had smell-o-vision at home. When you start muddling right there, the aromas come out. Oh, so fresh.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Okay, so then all you do is...
A couple ice cubes.
Yeah, guys. Then we're going to get some strawberry puree.
Okay.
Which you can pour a little
awesome.
Bit up into
love it,
here.
Love it, love it, love it.
Now, you have a book out.
Oh, yeah. My boyfriend and I wrote a cocktail recipe book
okay.
a few years ago, and it's not just us. It's
keep going.
That's good. That's okay. good. I'm so sorry.
Mm-hmm. No.
Okay, then add some lemonade.
So you said strawberry puree. Mm-hmm.
Strawberry puree, lemonade. Fresh basil, lemon fresh lime, puree. Lemonade.
All right, and tell me when for
just
the lemonade.
You can just keep going up and save a little room for some...
There you
fake
go.
Bubbly. Okay.
There you go.
Then we're just gonna give it a little mix.
I gotta say, it's so colorful and very perfect for Hawaii.
And then you can top it off with some sparkling cider instead
I
of champagne.
It.
Or if you want to switch it up later on for those who are drinking later, add some champagne in
you
there.
Know, my
pour
son,
it in. I want to try this.
My son last year discovered the apple cider for New Year's, and he thinks that's... He just
it's
loves
great.
It.
You have to have it.
All right, Trini, there you go. Oh, gosh, look at that.
This is nice. It looks pretty.
Yep.
Ta-da. Okay. Uh-huh.
You know, and it's those little tricks with the garnish and things makes it all come together.
It's just a little bit
I love this.
Yeah.
Not just
this
for
is the
New
drink
Year's.
We serve at Duke's. It actually has alcohol in it, but it's,
but not today's
it's
one.
Not today's
and
one.
This is,
yeah,
you
but
said
it's really a trick.
Hawaiian time.
Hawaiian time.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's delicious.
Thank you,
Amy. Thank you so
thank
much.
You, no problem.
Now, if you can still stick around, because we can't forget about the kids, right? This New Year's Eve, so you've got some drinks that are kid friendly.
Drinks for the kids.
Mm-hmm. All right, Amy. Thank you so much.
Sure.
Coming up on Living 808, if you're staying in tonight, how about ringing in the new year with Grammy-nominated rapper Pitbull?